Virginia Satir. Come back to this in a minute. Welcome to the Emotional Connectivity Podcast from Talent Management Academy. Well, have you been outside? Have you moved around? Have you looked at things from the other side or turned them upside down? Brainstormed in fresh air? If you can say yes to this, then you say thank you, Dagmar, for the helpful ideas. If not, it's time enough to do that now. Or during the week. Okay. This week, I would like to draw your attention once again to different behavior of yourself and others. The technical term here is Satir categories. Leveler, blamer, computer, and distractor. Apropos, are we still have some cookies left here? This could be a phrase from a distractor. She or he often talks petty stuff in a fast sing-song, often inconsequential and unrelated. Often you want to help them. I don't think that's a smoking gun. I don't have the specificity and evidence of the study. Yes, that's how he is, the computer. Objective, detached, he quotes and relies on logic. Often he comes across a little bit monotone with tapeworm sentences. It's not your turn now. Please keep the order. Who does not know the blamer? Loud, hard. He often very demanding and claims things or make connections where there are non-connections. And where a blamer is, there's also a leveler. Mediated, caring, agreeing, quiet, a little bit pee-pee, without a lot of pressure in the voice. Would have, would be, could be, are his softness. He does not really recognize his own values. Yeah, now you met another four types of people. So where do you belong to? What is your preferred behavior? Make aware and observe. Step one. Focus for this week. Observe the four categories of Virginia Satir, of yourself and others. We at Talent Management Academy hope you have